Hello, everyone and anyone, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. It's so crazy to be saying that. I'm so very, very happy. I am Ziyal, and I have people to talk to. Firelink Shrine is here. It is legit. Hi, person.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One.
Okay.
I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine.
All right.
Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells.
Mm-hmm.
I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler.
The lips still don't move, a Dark Souls tradition.
I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away.
Of course not.
Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy want? No?
No. Maybe. They always love to laugh. All right. What do you have? Okay, looks like you got a bit of everything. She'll only use the greatest of caution. I see. Prism stone. Some of these things are poison build up. Repair powder. Yeah, I can see the use. You do have a miracle. I already have this. Does it tell me if I have it or not somewhere? Heal aid. I'm pretty sure I do, but anyway. And you do have some stuff, like perhaps I might be purchasing a chain helm to get, you know, actually have something on my person. But if you have a whole chain set. Also, let's look for... You don't see... Yeah, of course you don't. But we're looking for that 100% shield for defense. Doesn't seem like you have it quite yet. I'm trying to see if any of their weapons are really... Oh, look at this. Tower key. Dilapidated tower behind the shrine. Also known as we have to kick that thing's butt to get to. Alright. Yeah, this one's actually a lot better. Its weight's heavier than I have. You can parry, obviously. 80% is better than this. Someone tells me I'll pick up something. And who knows? Ooh, maybe a torch is going to be needed for stuff. I don't know. Someone tells me I'll just pick one up. But...
Ashen One, If my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash.
Umbral ash?
With ash, I'll fashion new wares.
Okie dokie.
Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death?
Right. Alright. It looks like you can also sell things to her. Like, you want a broken sword? Broken straight sword? For 3? Okay.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Okay. Firelink's got a bit more going on. Hey, blacksmith. You know I want to talk to you.
A newcomer, I see.
Whoa, your mouth's moving.
Andrei, I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons.
Right.
You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You require good arms.
The fact that you're...
Smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Purpose. Okay, a lot Estus, huh? Reinforced Estus flasks. Reinforced weapon. What else?
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large. But when overused, they'll eventually break.
Right.
When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity.
Necessity.
Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if you would.
Sure. Okay. We just rested, so obviously we don't need to do that. Reinforce a weapon. I need 2 titanite shards, so nope, not doing that. Oh, and you also got chain this. What does it require? I'm trying to see where it require. It shows what's required. The required item is titanite shard. These are also titanite shards, but I'm sure we might find more interesting things. What's a lot Estus? Oh. Oh, you can kind of switch between the two of them, huh? That's interesting. Huh. So, if I go like this, I have to rely upon my heal miracle, but maybe that's a better way to go. I hope this isn't permanent. No, it doesn't look like it is. Cool. Infuse equipment. Ah, if we had Refined Gem, Raw Gem, Fire Gem, got it. Then we can make it the fiery thing. And I guess this is also probably to give it... Yeah, it looks like it'll give it better defenses against certain things. So, like this one just increases its physical attack power. Anyway, but point is, this is our blacksmith.
There are two ways to smith weapons. Simple reinforcement is one, and infusion the other.
Dark.
Reinforcement is straightforward. It strengthens a weapon without altering its property. Infusion is a more advanced form of smithing that infuses an element. Reinforcement requires titanite, and infusion requires gems.
Your moving lips are creeping.
Bring your stones, and I'll do the smithing. It's my purpose, after all. In battle, your weapons are your only friends. Forge them well, and they won't let you down.
Okay. Hurrah! Ah, I taught him enough, so I got this. Okay.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Alrighty. Everyone's got something to say. After all of the stuff that I've gone through, I also tried to readjust the settings a little bit on and such to try to keep a more consistent frame rate, if I could. Which isn't always easy to do, because it's hard to tell before things. I wasn't entirely happy with the way the frame rate came out in the first video, but I'll work on that. Okay, sorry, I just kind of screamed out. Whatever. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm just kind of exploring Firelink Shrine, seeing what else is here. If this is Firelink Shrine, the world has certainly changed quite a bit. Is it from Dark Souls 1, and Dark Souls 2 obviously had its own thing. But think about things in Lordaeron. I'm sorry, I forgot. What is the name of the kingdom now? Lothic? Lord, anyway, I'll look it up there. I'm sure I'll be told in a little bit, one more time, what things are. But it's never quite so straightforward. And of course, it looks like another tradition. You look a little crestfallen, friend.
Another one roused from the sleep of death.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Don't good. You think? Yep. Wow.
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones.
Right, you said this already.
We're talking true legends.
Okay, just...
What a sick okay. Talk.
The important thing, though, about Dark Souls, for those who are new, also, try Bonfire. Yep, well, you know what? When you read these messages, which one is good? Applaud this message, there you go. Yeah, rated good. Rated good for good. Leveling up is looking more and more like what we're going to be doing for points, or souls, excuse me. But... There's stuff going on here, although that looks familiar, like I might have been through there already. These slabs. Lutherth Exiled. Saint Aldrich of the Deep. Okay. Oh, hello. And you, Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line. Well, he certainly ain't sitting in that chair right now, I'll tell you what. Might as well read it for the lore. Watcher of the Abyss? Something tells me it's like something's gonna happen here. Yom the Giant, the profane capital. These are people who remember from the cutscene. So, that's the door we came out of, so that's another way out of here. But, I think I'm gonna make the decision to say, hey, yeah, how may be a service. Purchase. And heal aid. Slightly restores HP. We've already got that figured out. We don't need a talisman. Torch might be nice. Leather shield's a little bit better. We'll buy the chain helm and see where it gets us in terms of a little bit more survivability. Doesn't cost that much, really. And you can split the two between these. Okay. And...
Knowest thou if that's that cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers?
Right.
And so thou art in need of a soapstone.
Ah, there we
go. One. Then thy pockets will overflow with souls to trade to me.
Mm-hmm. The soapstone. Wait.
Ashen one. Bring, is it?
So, basically she's saying bring me the thing so that way I can increase...
Ashen one.
Yeah.
Bring more.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Always press the wrong button. Sorry. Equipment. Let's see. What is our current equipment load? It's over there. Equip load is 17 out of 47. As I put this on, it's going to go to 21 out of 47. Something telling me it's slowed me down a little bit. I don't know if we're quite a medium roll. But these are important things to keep in mind. Yeah, we definitely got slowed down by it. So the governing stat for armor, we shall be working towards increasing. Okay. Governing, so attunement slots, stamina, physical defense. Maximum equip load, so vitality. One of the stats they started us off nice and low. Okay. And for stamina purposes. So, hi!
Ashen, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire.
Right.
The mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the lords, to Lothric, where the homes of the lords converge.
Okay. So, anything else Ashen to say?
To be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls.
Mm-hmm.
Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how.
Okay.
Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels.
Okay.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Alrighty. Oh, okay. Now we're still bending. To do this. Alright, required souls. Vitality. My equip load's going up. And so is my defense. And that really seems to be the case. Let's see about my attunement slots. How much more do I need? So I need to get to at least 17. Or 18 here. In order to get equip attunement slots to 3, which might be nice to. Just something to keep in mind. We don't have another spell at the moment, so there's not really a reason for it, but stamina, always a good idea. So we're gonna go for the spending of the souls to kind of reinforce some of our less worthwhile stats. I think one more strength, actually, is going to give us a bit more here, and we'll have to, yeah, let's try that. Let's reinforce some of our weaknesses a little bit more. Ba-dum! Spend them points. Okay,
Farewell, Ashen One.
Farewell. Our roll is still a little slower, but it's better than it was. And we've reinforced things. I have no of these firebombs to speak of, but I don't see much reason to equip anything else necessarily. I mean, I guess there's a homeward bone or whatever. Oh, and by the way, this is online now, so who knows? I might start getting invaded. Okay. But the question is, which way to go? We came through here. No, we did not come through here. We came from up top. So it's a matter of which way to go. Here we go. Like a dream. Well, that's a way out here. That's a way up here. And a soul. And what looks to be very much a kick down this fire. It's locked. Of course it would be. But progress has been made. In that regard, at least. Oh, whoa. That's a giant. Wow, hello, Dark Souls 2 influence. See, the giant is yet to fall. Alright. I can dig it. Unless, make sure I beat up that that here knight over there is crucial to the cause, which it might be, for all I know. Okay. Oh, maybe that's what they were just based. That's, you know, there that was said a few times actually about the bonfire. We'll deliver thee to wherever. Oops. Might as well, since we're resting it anyway. Okay, so travel. There it is. Ba 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 ba. Woo! Firelink Shrine. Well, it's nice. In terms of, you know. And the game has truly begun. We are ready. Well, don't you look like a coiled sword that perhaps could be bonfire remised? One of the staples I've noticed that seems to be missing is a supposed to lose fight. Push it open. Oh, wow. Oh, it's here. I'm staring at the view and it gets backstabbed by somebody, I'm sure. But yeah. Break the barrel. Is that a dragon? Yeah, it's a dragon. Looks like a dead dragon. That looks creepy. Everything looks creepy. Making sure I'm not missing much. Down there we have some guys. It's funny because I wasn't able to play Bloodborne, but I definitely have myself an LP of Bloodborne. Bonfire lit. Yippee-ki-yay. And just like before, it's whether or not you go up to it. Or ever. Well, down's got guys. Bunch of guys. They're all praying. I wonder how many of them are going to be upset at me. And the other way has stuff as well. So, let's see. It's a big dog. Hello, big dog. Got him. Okay. We're just choosing the path. try and... Oh, shoot! I wasn't paying attention. Oh, no. So, somebody thought it was cute to shoot me from up top there, huh? And this guy's... Oh, what? Hello! Good joys. Good times. You know, what's funny is that I didn't see him. Was he up top here? Mm-hmm. See, and somebody is probably saying, good for you, you found nothing. Why not? I don't even know do I have a bloody soapstone yet? Or whatever it is? That's a good thing to check, actually. Uh-huh. No, not really. We could be spending some more souls to level up further. But, okay. Let's continue along the way we're going. I guess he was just, like, right up there. Okay. I hear doggies. Lots of death that way, which is always a good sign of things. Ah, they look like the fire keepers, or the... Not fire keepers. The, kind of reminds me of Demon Souls. Let's see if that's enough to get them towards me. Holy smokes! So close to dead. Nope. Oh! Yeah, I barely asked us the time. Woo! Oh no! I don't have 100% physical shield. There, down I go. Darn! That definitely caught me by surprise. Dark Souls. It's good to be back. Woo! Thankfully, we are not that far. Yeah, he's just kind of resting there. I see if that was enough to get his attention. Oh no, actually, I could fall down there. There he is. Thank you. Don't really want to be fighting that guy and that guy. Just remember to keep this out available. Yeah, but these pats... Best to wait for the proper time. Oh, look, another guy. Interesting. Oh, one of them sees me. Did I make it all the way up here yet? No. Nope, wrong spell. Do you still yet breathe, dog? Thought I was pushing him off the side. Oh! Auto! You are failing me. The auto targeting, that is. I'm having a little trouble when I'm pressing it down. Okay. We're gonna get this first. And it's better to... Souls retrieved. It's better to fight just the one instead of both. So we'll see if we can maybe just anger one of them. See if he'll come down to me. Yeah, oh, the nine. You might be under strict orders to stay there, though. Yeah. By whoever's decided this. In one swoop. Oh, shoot. I was going for a plunging attack, which didn't work. Okie dokie. I feel better already. Oh, was he me turning into something, or? It's hard to say. Longbow and a standard arrow. Now that is a general good idea for pulling groups in a slow, you control the manner in which they're pulled. It's almost always a good idea. Need a dodge roll. Let's see that. Or maybe tap A. Gotta remember, always look for secret walls. Oh, look at that. And the way has been broken. You can see some guy who died here. We can see... So that what they all seem to be praying and worshiping these... Hollow... Looks like the forests have turned them into hollows? I don't know. It's hard to figure. All this was to get a longbow, I think. And if that be the case, far be it from me to not kind of go along. Oh, I don't know if dexterity even will the thing, so never the heck you mind. So. We'll go on back. Now, we've already kind of started going this way, so we'll look and see. Ah, there you are, mister. Can I sneak up on him? Not when it's easier. He's got good stagger potential, this mace, huh? He has a hammer. But it feels like this mace has got good staggering. Raw gem. Oh, we could raw dog this thing. Yep, I heard it too. Came out of my mouth. I like your armor. It's nice. Okay. People died though here. And might as well just check this. Is always looking for secrets. Always looking for things. I'm still not sure if I. Like I said, I like the frames, because it does seem a little spotty in areas. So I'll have to look at that. Does it open from this side? Wasn't that a classic Dark Souls thing? Well, for one, I can tell, great way to pick up a raw gem to increase a item's power. And the longbow, so if you're playing a dexterity character, this is the way to start. Unfortunately, beyond that, it does seem like that is the purpose of this, and until that opens from the other side, there's not much point. But I already got the feeling that, I mean, look at this place. Gosh, it's beautiful. That it opens up all sides, if you will, between the two. Oh, interesting. Okay. Now we have the storage box, etc. Alright, so now this way. Which admittedly seems... Depending on who, which... there's the guy. There's one of them who seems like he's intent upon being a jerk to me. Backstab. Oh no. Maybe it gets some of his other hollows in action. Oh no. They're slow, but yeah. There we go. Whoo! Awesome. That was also me using the Force Miracle. Good for knocking people off the sides of things. And good for other stuff, too. Doing this before, you can hopefully summon more friends. I'm also, like, very confused if whether or not... Did I disturb anything with this dragon? And what's if all the chairs pointing at the chariot, staring at the dragon's butt? Raise the rear. Well, gotta prove the fun ones. There is a little drop off here. And there is still going up. And there's still going down from previous, so. Things keep in mind. There's definitely a dude here. Ah, binoculars! Yes! A classic Dark Souls item that I'm glad I'm finding early on. Could probably replace these firebombs, which I have none of at the moment. And let's see how they work this time. Pull them out, and then there we go. We can kind of see. That dragon definitely still looks dead. And we can see across the way and see where things go. Almost looks like some of these rooftops can be walked upon, but... binoculars are pretty cool like that. This door does not seem to want to open. Breaking everything, but it doesn't seem to matter too much. Ow. Needless damage is needless. Do I have enough for the mid-force? I do. Okay. I think I will... There was that place to drop before there, so I'm going to try that. Because I cleared out these guys first. So... We drop here. Ah, okay, there's our reward. Gold pine resin. If everything holds true to the way things were before. Alright, we see the guy hiding behind the barrels, and we see the obvious dude. Obvious dude is obvious. Okay. Oh, okay. For a second, I thought I was seeing more. Hi. Do you like break through here or something? Hmm. Oh, I thought I'd get the backy. Didn't get it. Backstab, that is. Alright, so. From what I can see here, this was coming across from around there. There did seem to be other guys over on this side of things. One of them was alerted to me, but he doesn't seem to care anymore. And a ladder into the dock. And I'm kind of regretting not picking up that torch at this point. There was falling down there, which could have worked too. Okay. Also, as the game goes on, please let me know about my light levels and whether or not they seem to be in accordance with the with what how YouTube kind of likes to manage things. Okay, we got some more boys here. Trying to just get the one. Hi. Too close. Oh, you jerk. Get the backy. Thought I had it. Oh, there's more than two people on that side. And we have binoculars equipped. Okay. There's a few of these guys. My crossbow. Crossbows more suited towards strength builds. Looks like it. Yeah. Is that reloading? Oh, I have no arrows for it, or no bolts. Because I don't think I have standard arrows, I just got equipped. No bolts. So, really just carrying around for funsies. Taking my equipment burden. That dragon was alive! That dragon was alive! You! People. You. Hi. You gonna kill those guys too? Well, that's swell of you. Ooh, okay. So, we got two options here. Wait for him to blow one way. We try to get him to blow in this direction. Let me run! Leaf! Okay. Okay, he's still there. If I had arrows or crossbow bolts, I could shoot him, but I don't. And he's pro. Maybe he's awake forever. I don't know. But that dragon moment. Every Souls game's got one, what can I say? Shoot. Oh, whoa! You see that move? He is overpowering my defenses. Oh, he's got me! No! I have to make my way back to him. Shoot. And that dragon's awake now. Yippee. Yeah, he was overwhelmed by defenses. This is why you really want to get that better shield. Now, is he just awake now? And that's the way that it is? We're going to quick try to see if we can get back there without too much of a ruckus. I mean, kick to slow him down. Obvious guy is obvious. Less obvious guy is there. Ooh, hey, where'd you come from? Didn't even actually look what that item was. For those new to the channel, I tried to do somewhere along the lines of 45 minutes or so, but there was a cut in this video, at least if I'm keeping to what I think is a good idea, there will be a cut in this video, so that people don't have to see, I wandered around Firelink Shrine for, 10 minutes after that point. So, where this is a try to make it back to our souls type of time. Hi. Fires have already begun. Yep. Oh, we both test this. Nice. Oh. Got the back set. Alright, that should be enough for him. Alright. So, once again, we go, hello, pretty lady. You dragon, you're so pretty, and you blow bubbles all over my face. Run faster, must run faster. And try to be slow here, because that guy comes pretty quick. No, I actually backtracked to make sure that was a possibility. Okay, so at the moment, we're going to continue on, and we'll continue this part in the next episode. I'd like to thank you very much for watching, and if you enjoyed it, please consider leaving a like, and we shall find ourselves, see if we can continue on with the next bad guy, Dragons Waking Up, in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, see you then.